Hey kids! In today's video, we will be learning about the weather. Are you ready? Let's begin! Before we begin this lesson, I want you to take a look outside your window. Is it sunny? Is it raining? Or is it snowing? Are the winds strong outside? Whatever it is that's happening outside, that's weather. Weather is sunshine, rain, snow, wind, and storms. The weather is different at different places around the planet. In some places, it's sunny right now, while in other places, it's snowing. Different places in the world tend to have different kinds of weather. Some places, like Yuma, Arizona, are warm and sunny for much of the year. While others, like the tropical rainforest, get rain mostly every day. Also, others are cold and snowy most of the year, like Niseko, Japan. Let's go over the elements of weather. Many different elements combine to create weather. Temperature is one of the basic elements of weather. Temperature is how warm or cold it is outside. Wind or movement of air across Earth's surface is a second element of weather. Winds may be gentle or powerful. A third element of weather is humidity, or the amount of moisture in the air. Warm air can hold more moisture than cold air can. Precipitation is a fourth element of weather. Precipitation may come in many forms, including rain, hail, sleet, and snow. The form precipitation takes depends on other weather's conditions, such as temperature. A fifth element of weather is atmospheric pressure. This is the weight of air above a given area. Changes in pressure help people to predict approaching storms. A storm is a disturbance in the atmosphere, for example, a thunderstorm or a hurricane. The science of weather is called meteorology. Meteorologists study the weather and try to predict it. What are some types of severe weather? Thunderstorms, tornadoes, and hurricanes are examples of severe weather. Why is it important to be able to predict weather? It can help people make decisions about what clothes to wear and if it is safe to go somewhere. And it can also help keep us safe. And that is all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed learning about weather today. Take care now. Bye-bye. If you enjoyed the video and want to see more videos from us, please click the subscribe button. Also, give us a like. That will help us. We thank you so much, and we do hope that you enjoy our videos. See you soon!